Hello viewers, thanks for clicking in our video. Welcome at our YouTube channel Farming Business. If you are new, then please subscribe at our YouTube channel. Today's video's topic is Malabar spinach. Malabar spinach is known herb. It is a nutrition and a tasty vegetable. Of all the vegetable, Malabar spinach is best of all. It contains lot of vitamin A and calcium. Other vitamin and mineral are exist at the border list. The leaves, data and grain can be eaten as vegetable. It is possible to make more profit by cultivating capital on less capital with less labor. On the courtyard, on the tap, on the terrace, on the beside, on the pond of the site and side on the swimming pool, it is possible to make cultivate Malabar spinach. In the tropics, Malabar spinach grow. The choice of hot and humid weather and sunshine terrace. At low temperature, the growth and yield of the tree decreases. It grows all types of soils. However, the stony soil, sandy soils and clayey soil is best on the ground than the well-drained sandy loam. Therefore, commercial cultivable cultivation, stony soil, sandy soil and clayey soil should be selected. The seeds will need 3 to 5 grams of seed per row and more seeds will need to sprinkle. Sowing of sapling require 8 to 20 centigrade temperature. Therefore, in winter when the temperature is low, it is best to sow seeds. The seeds are soaked in water for 24 hours and then sown on the ground. Sometime bedding is made for seedling. From February to March, seeds are sown in the bed or in polybag to make sapling. If the seedlings are 2 weeks old, then you can be picked up and planted on the mainland or fill in the blanks. In a row, it will take 3 to 5 grams per saw and 0.5 to 2.5 kg seeds per hectare. After clearing the weeds of soil, the soil should be well prepared with 3 to 5 cultivators and ladders. Production of sapling can be done from 5 to 20 days. For transplanting of leafy seedling, seedling need to be planted 3 meter from row to row and 5 cm away from each row. All fertilizer except urea must be applied during land preparation. If the fodder is aged from 8 to 12 days, then first installment of urea fertilizer will be applied after 3 to 5 days and after the first yield, the remaining 2 installments should be applied to the total of 3 installments. Half of the cow dung and TSP should be applied to the peat while making the land to the other half to the sapling. The percentage of fertilizer per century in cultivated cultivars is 60 kg of cow dung, 500 grams of mustard oil, 800 grams of urea, 400 grams of TSP and 400 grams of MOP. Irrigation is usually not required during the rainy season. If there are no juicy in the soil, it must be irrigated. Often the soil needs to be loosened. No worm do any harms to the Malabar spinach except leaf beetles or fly beetles. The insects leave a small hole in the pods. Cercospora leaves are a serious disease of the pancreas. Also, some other diseases can occur on the Malabar spinach. Those diseases can be controlled by spraying fungicides. Vegetables are eaten in it and a new tree is left in the tree. The yield of investment is 2000 to 2800 per sentence and 1 to 3 tons per hectare. Thanks for watching our video. If you like our video, then please do like, do subscribe and comment below and please share our video. Thank you.